Interested in learning more about the Bachelor of Engineering undergraduate program? We're excited to share what this program is all about. In McMaster's engineering program, students begin in a common first year to gain a solid foundation in the fundamentals of the various engineering disciplines. With a year of broad-based engineering study, students will be well positioned to select an area of specialization for their degree at the end of their first year in the program. We've also introduced a full year project-based learning experience called Integrated Cornerstone Design Projects in Engineering. During this first year course, students are exposed to a series of design projects to develop both technical and professional skills. Using a unique educational approach, students learn in three ways: by introducing concepts, developing skills, and applying them in real life. After first year, students choose from one of the widest range of engineering program options in Canada. Students also have the option to pursue either engineering and management, which pairs a full engineering degree with a core business education, or engineering and society, which combines the degree with a deeper understanding of human-centered design in a rapidly evolving society. Every student has access to the co-op program. You decide when you would like to complete co-op, and our team helps you get there. Beginning as early as the summer after your first year, after an introductory non-credit course, you can begin completing 4-month co-op placements in the summers and longer 8, 12, or 16-month placements after your third year. So what does it take to get into Engineering 1? Students will be required to have completed English, calculus and vectors, chemistry and physics at the grade 12 university level. We will also look for 2 additional university or mixed grade 12 courses, which will be included with your 6-course admissions average. A minimum 87% admissions average is required to be considered for this program. Acceptance to one of the McMaster engineering programs is not just based on the grades. Admissions is by selection, which means there's also a supplementary application required once you have applied. The admissions team will review both your grades and your responses in the supplementary application as a whole application package. The supplementary application is an opportunity for us to meet you virtually and learn more about you. With a combination of video and short answer questions, we will be asking you questions related to communication, problem solving, and more. Only one supplementary application is required if you are applying to more than one of our Faculty of Engineering programs. Additionally, there are over $1 million in scholarships and research awards available for incoming Faculty of Engineering students. Only one application on AwardSpring is required to be considered for all eligible Faculty of Engineering entrance scholarships. Successful scholarship winners will automatically receive the Engineering Research Experience Award, which is a guaranteed research position in the summer after their first year in research and/or entrepreneurship. Have questions? Connect with our recruitment team or chat with current MacEng student ambassadors on our website.